beach ocean. So yeah, let's build it out over here. It's behind me. Alright. A raffle system? It could. Build this far enough away where it won't cause any issues and sound and all that stuff. Right here. I'm down to a nice level. Bam. Ah, shit. I'm just glad that I can actually harvest that. Alright. Hey, check this out. Builders won! Oh, that felt glorious right there. So, is that sound good? Wait a minute. You can buy tickets. The more people buy them, the more tokens the prize is worth? But they gotta use their tokens to buy tickets? I don't get it. That sounds like double the work. Okay, so hold on. It's 3 wide. Shit. Alright. I'm pretty sure if I spawned a wither or a I'm gonna fucking die at this point in the game. So it is 3 wide. And then the heads. All right. Yeah, but that's a lot of points. Like, there needs to be like a gamble, like, oh, you just lost the points that you tried because you didn't get nothing. So I'm gonna torch for right now. I'm trying to think right now. We just need to think about a better system, probably. A better implementation system.
GG!
GG, Pixel. Nice, bro. I have no idea how to build this. I'm kind of just building it out of things I've seen people build. So I'm assuming some things here. And I'm probably entirely incorrect. Steal that piece of sand right there. Yeah. Allowing three, welcome. How are you doing? Kettleflake dad. What, 2015 dad? Just randomly saying dad. Yes, I am a father, if that's what you mean. I can give you some lame dad jokes if you want. No, I can't. I'm like nervous right now. And I totally shouldn't be. Good, I'm good also, man. Thanks for asking. I'm about to kill my first wither, and I'm a little nervous about it. And I'm trying to build a ghetto wither trap. Need one above to hold him down. Okay, I can do that. So I can put one literally on top of this block right here. And look, there's one more block right here that I can take out of here. All right, so let's take both these out for right now. Then that and that. And then that. And I'm pretty sure an explosion is going to remove that. Okay, so technically that should hold a wither. I could probably make this a little bit more efficient, like removing this block or putting a block here and removing the block underneath it. But we're gonna just try this for right now and see what happens. All right. You know what? No, hold on. First, I'm gonna go recharge my jetpack because I'm already at 75%. So let's do that. We're gonna eat some grub on the way. Good luck. I know, right? Yeah. Let's fix that. There we go. You missed some shenanigans earlier, obviously, right there. Alright. So we're fully charged. Let's go back. That's cool. It's right in the sunset. Alright. Here we go. Where'd he go? There he is. Shit. Not good. He broke out of there. It's... No, I was hitting him. But he broke out of that bed.